Great way to relax outside and stay cool. And here's the hookup to the solar panel. Just the wire comes in, red to red, black to black. And then to the 12-volt DC socket, just plug in the fan. That's all you gotta do. Again, you can hear that fan. It's very powerful, very strong breeze coming off of there. I used to use this fan to cool off, but this should be okay. Totally solar powered by the one panel laying right there. So it just comes in the front door, and I clipped it on the edge of the desk. So there's no batteries, inverters, charge controllers required on this. All you do is from the solar panel wire coming in, red to red, black to black, on the 12 volt DC socket adapter, plug it into the fan connector, just like this. That's it. That's everything. This wire goes to the fan, that goes to the solar panels. Just that easy. I want to see what kind of cooling we can get if we blow the fan across the ice out here. It's definitely cooler. I haven't taken actual measurements, but could be 10 degrees cooler. I'd say about 10 degrees cooler than the actual air.